Well, good morning and welcome to our walk today. As you can see, we're going to be starting at Calder Vale. There's only five of us today, as the other group have gone a long day out and they've gone to the Roaches in Derbyshire. So I say five of us. Glorious day for us here, and we're just about setting off now. So weather lovely, nice and warm, so here we go. Lovely view across the pool there. I think it's some sort of reservoir. I think the water fed the mills. There's only one mill left now, but there's other mills there in days gone by. So we're making our way round this like reservoir. Lots of bluebells here today. Glorious. I'm afraid the videoing doesn't really do it justice compared to what I'm actually seeing when you walk in there. It's a place to go at this time of year, so if you're in this area, bear that in mind. May you get to Calder Vale and have a look. Now we've arrived at St John's Church, and there's a school just behind this. Looks like a primary school. Anyway, we've arrived at the church. I was going to have a look in, but the church is locked, so I couldn't take a picture of it to add to the video. So this is the church, this is the schoolyard. So you just have to go through the yard, and then we're making our way to the road. So as we hit the road, we turn right and up we go a bit, and then going into the fields. Well, some babies wanting the mum. That was a bigger sheep as well now, lamb. Getting bigger now, but they vary in different places that we go. Some are still just being born, and others have been out for quite a while. Lady riding a horse here from a distance, this is. Here's your view.
So Norman, good morning. Another lovely day. Absolutely beautiful. And a new walk, courtesy of a friend at Lancaster Ramblers. They've given us this walk, and we started here in Calder Vale, and then we walked up the river, past the little lake there, up to the school and church. It was lovely there. And then we've come this way, and we're currently at that point there. We'll turn left here and then right and go all along here up to Bleasdale Tower, and then eventually start to return along here, Broadgate Wood, Broadgate Farm, High Moor across the road, down here, and Cobble Hay, along here back to Landskill and Calder Vale. 6 miles, 722 feet of ascent, and well, it's just beautiful.
Yeah, just and beautiful. A lovely day as well.
Absolutely, yeah.
Thank you, mate. So there we go, Bernard filled us in on the details of the walk. This is coffee break time now, so I'll just have a brew and then we'll be setting off again. Everybody nearly ready? And off we go. So we just went down the road a short way and then back into the fields, and we're making our way to this this tower. So, shape here, and we're actually in the road waiting for us to go past him. That's one that's run across. Now then, what are you going to do? You going to move? Yes, I better not. So, there we are now, we're at Bleasdale Tower. Just looks like an ordinary house. It doesn't really look like a tower to us, but there we go, that's what it's called. So we're going down the road, past the house, and then making our way around the other side of the house, and then cutting across. I wondered what all that white was when we got to here, and it's actually old daisies, thousands and thousands of them. So it must have been just the right time of year to come and do this walk. A bit later we probably would have missed all these as well. I'll see you with a jacket on. He's coming to have a look at us. Oh, he's changed his mind. He's turned off. That's looking up towards the house. Have an open day here, and that's coming up very shortly. Oh, the horse is coming to see us again. Oh, it's decided it's going to have a roll. I'll just have a scrat. So, off we go again. This is getting near to our dinner time stop now. Coming up to 12 o'clock, so dinner time. Good place to rest on all them logs.
Although a bit of black here and there.
It looks safe enough. We're not going to have them all piling down.
Yeah, it won't come out that, will it?
Oh, dinner time over, and off we go again. Oh dear, looks like I've got a fly on the screen. I didn't realise that. Hopefully it might move. Oh, it's gone. Oh, here we go, over the stone stile. They've obviously been feeding the grass, right? Oh, we've got a hare there. So we've got to cross it, and another stile to go over. Sounds good, because it's given us something to hold on to there. Bluebells again, very nice. I say they look far better actually seeing them than it is on the video, but there we go. Blue is hard to video and take pictures of, really. So here we go, over another stile. It's well marked, as this route. There's plenty of way markers on it for us. Far better than some of the walks we do. not only being five of us on the walk, we're going through a bit faster than we would normally do. When you get 12 or 13 going over stiles, it slows us down a bit. Well, he's been rolling the grass there. It looks very nice. One of them was telling us they roll it and it sort of cracks the grass and makes it throw up other shoots. How true that is, I don't know, but that's what they're telling us. It's another group of ramblers, and they're from Garstang, and it's a Garstang week of walking, and this is a group of them. We were having a talk with them. A lot of calves here. This is a rare breeds place, and so hopefully we might see some more as we go through. So just going up the road to it now, and here we are, we've arrived. That's not a real horse, by the way. So this is part of the farm, where we see different sorts of animals, but we haven't seen too many different sorts here. They must be further away from what we can see. Obviously a different sort of shape. I'm not sure what the call was, but obviously a different sort than the other ones. There's some fair horns on that cow, aren't there? Oh, I've just gone through another farm and making our way down this path and leading us almost back into Calder Vale now. So this road, just when you get to the end of here, we're back where the cars are. Those are the bluebells, the wood that we were walking through right at the beginning. This is a different path. So there we go, we're nearly there. Oh, these are the row of terrace houses, and the cars are just parked at the end. So, hope you've enjoyed your time with us, and we'll hopefully see you next week. So, it's bye for now.